We're going to take a moment to recognize our members of the class of 2022 in this group. We have 9 seniors this year. They have all been with us for multiple years in this group in the chorale and in others of the ensembles that you heard already tonight before they were with us in the chorale. And when you add up all their years of experience, they have been here for 50 years. They've been so impactful on our program, and we're going to present them with a token of our gratitude for that.
I'll add that this is the largest senior class we've ever had in the history of Canterbury Youth Voices, which means they came and they stayed, and that is certainly our hope for all of our seniors tonight. So it's my honor to introduce you. First, we have Lexis Blue. She is a 6-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Southmore High School and will attend Oklahoma Christian University, majoring in vocal and instrumental music education. Mackenzie Collins is a 6-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Moore High School and will attend Northwest Florida State College, majoring in marine zoology. Natasha Freihover is a 7-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from UConn High School and will attend the University of Science and Arts in Chickasha, majoring in multidisciplinary studies for law. Leticia Martinez Bulby is a 6-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Norman North High School and will attend the University of Tulsa, majoring in speech-language pathology. Tiffany McCain Bradford is a 5-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Westmore High School and will attend the University of Oklahoma, majoring in political science. Liberty Murphy is a 5-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is a homeschool graduate and will attend Truman State University, majoring in folklore and art design. Naomi Shaw is a 5-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Mount St. Mary High School and will attend the University of Oklahoma to study business or early childhood education. Smith is a 3-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Norman North High School and will attend Mid-America Christian University, majoring in English with a minor in Spanish and music. Lily Stevens is a 7-year member of Canterbury Youth Voices. She is graduating from Bishop McGinnis High School and will attend the University of Oklahoma, majoring in sociology with a minor in art history. Ladies and gentlemen, the Canterbury Youth Voices class of 2022. rest of our singers come up for our final all sing. Just a few announcements before the concert ends.